Hello guys, in this video we are going to see that what do we mean by two level and three level implementation of a logic circuit. So if f is a function ab plus cd plus ce, so if I implement this function in this way, then in the first level we had ended a and b. So a and b, this is the operation. Now c and d, this is c and e. So in the first level we have used only AND gates to perform these three operations. So this is the first level. In second level we use OR operation on these three outputs of these three AND gates. So this is second level. So that is why this implementation of this logic circuit is called two level implementation. Now if I write this function in this way, ab plus c into d plus e, then I will implement this function in this way, a and b, this is this term. Now I will take d or e. So d or e, this is performed. These two operations are performed in first level. And see, there is no operation performed on C in the first level. Now in the second level we will perform this operation, C and this whole D or E. So in the second level we perform this operation, this AND operation on this result of D or E and C. So in the second level we performed this operation, and in the third level we performed this OR operation on these two terms. So this is A, B and this whole C and D or E. So here we, this is the third level. So that is why this implementation is called two level implementation. This implementation is called three level implementation. So basically two level implementation means we are using the gates, the logic gates in two different level. In the first level we use three AND gates, in the second level we use only one OR gate. Similarly here, in the first level we use two gates, one is AND gate, one is OR gate. In the second level we use only one AND gate, and in the third level we used one OR gate. So here we can clearly see the levels. So that is why this is called two level and three level implementation. I hope you understand this. Thank you.